Intel Butch Cattle Dog. The Intel Butch Cattle Dog is a multifunctional working dog with its homeland in Switzerland. This tenacious and stocky breed traversed the pastures of this country since the beginning of time, performing the wide range of tasks for local farmers. Nowadays it mostly serves as a lovable companion animal. The Intel Butch Cattle Dog was initially referred as a unique canine variety in the late 19th century, although it was definitely developed much earlier. The origin of this breed remains debatable, and there are three distinct theories about its age as well as its ancestors. The least probable version suggests that it appeared well before the Roman occupation of Swiss lands and descended from dogs owned by the various Alpine tribes. However, majority researchers are agreed that the dog inherited its strong herding instinct and incredible stamina from the Molossus and Roman cattle droving dog, which were brought to this region when it was ruled by the Romans. The third hypothesis denies such an ancient development of this dog and concludes that it was created by German tribes, which settled down in this area after the Romans. If it's true then that the breed mainly descended from various types of pinschers and spitzen. However, the Intel Butch Cattle Dog was first invented, it was widely used by local farmers since at least the Middle Ages. It was a truly multi-purpose working dog and was indispensable in such kinds of tasks as cattle driving and herding and cart pulling. The dog also frequently fulfilled the function of a property guardian, since this mountainous country teemed with marauders and other criminals during that period. It was named after the place of its origin, Intel Butch, situated in Canton of Lucerne in central Switzerland. At the turn of the 19th century, progress eventually reached the remotest areas of Switzerland's highlands, and the Intel Butch cattle dog suddenly lost much of its usefulness for local population. It caused significant drop in its number, although some faithful fanciers kept on the dog's breeding. Fortunately, the four breed members who were exhibited at a dog show in Langenthal in 1913 caught attention of the professor Albert Heim. At that time, this proclaimed geologist was actively engaged into promotion of so-called Sennen hunts, which included three breeds. Thanks to his efforts, the Intel Butch cattle dog was recognized by the Swiss Kennel Club and officially declared the fourth Sennen hunt. The revival of the breed was interrupted by two world wars, but its organized breeding was resumed in the post-war years. In 1993, the Intel Butcher Sennen Hund was formally recognized by the United Kennel Club. The American Kennel Club gave its recognition to the breed in 2011. Presently, the vast majority of its specimens are kept either for companionship or as show dogs. The Intel Butch cattle dog possesses stable and amicable disposition, which makes it a superb companion. At the same time, it retains much of its working drive, so early and extensive socialization is a must for this breed if you plan to keep it exclusively as a pet. It tends to form close bonds with its master and his family and can become restless and destructive if left alone for long periods of time. This dog loves spending time with children, although it shouldn't be trusted with a younger child, those 8 and below, since it's probably too boisterous for it. The well-mannered Intel Butch cattle dog is commonly polite with unfamiliar people. Nonetheless, this dog is naturally wary of strangers because of its strong territorial instinct. In most cases, its sonorous and deep bark is quite sufficient to deter a possible intruder. This alert and observant dog makes an outstanding watcher. Most breed members are also suitable for the role of a guard dog. This breed will also defend its family at the cost of its life and will without hesitation attack anyone who is intending to make physical harm to its special people. As a rule, the Intel Butch cattle dog has good reputation with other dogs and will be quite satisfied to live with one or several of other dogs. Some individual dogs can demonstrate aggression towards canines of the same sex. This breed will pose serious threat for any animal, canine or non-canine, if it tries to trespass the borders of its subordinated territory. The Intel Butcher Sennen Hund will get on perfectly well with a cat or other household pet with which it has been raised. However, it's prone to herd other creatures, a habit which cats simply can't stand. The Intel Butch cattle dog was developed with capability of herding cattle for numerous hours in the one of the most dangerous terrains in the world. It's obvious that it needs sizable amount of daily vigorous activity to stay well behaved and fit. Its master should take it for an energetic walk of minimum an hour long on the daily basis. This hardy dog can become a decent companion for a jogger or a bicyclist, but it would definitely prefer to roam and play freely in a well-fenced area. Be mindful that without sufficient amount of exercise, the Intel Butch cattle dog will most likely develop a tendency to hyperactive, destructive and even aggressive behavior.